Hi, I'm Brandon Strilisky, Head of Collections here at the Royal Tyrrell Museum. My team and I are responsible for caring for over 175,000 specimens. Right now, we're standing behind the scenes in unprepared storage, where the vast majority of our collection resides. Only a small fraction is out on exhibit, and we actually collect between 2,000 to 4,000 specimens every year. What that means is that we collect far more fossils than we could ever possibly prepare and put on exhibit. In the interim, that means that we have to find space to take care and preserve all of those fossils that come in. Some of them are small, but some of them are huge. These are massive field jackets that weigh hundreds and thousands of pounds. These are fossils that are wrapped in burlap and plaster and encased in massive amounts of rock. What that means is that we have to take years, if not decades, of preserving and taking care of all of these fossils until we finally will get a chance to prepare them and either make them available for research or put them on exhibit for you to enjoy when you come here to visit.